Okay, buddy, welcome to the Aquinas Institute. We have a mention of the private corporate powerhouses in section 5. Let's give a nice welcome to the case of Bishop Kearney. We'd like to announce to everybody that over here at Aquinas we have a drug and alcohol and smoke free campus. So please adhere to those rules. We also encourage positive cheering at all times. Let the referees do what they do, let the coaches coach, the players play, and you guys sit back and have a good time watching high-level private program basketball. Let's at this time, let's honor those before us, let's honor those with us, and let's honor those in the future with the playing of a national anthem that allows us the freedom that we enjoy here in this country.
Oh, say can you see by dawn's early light what so proudly hailed at twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the red
Charlie Towns puts up his first, 3-4. Made these games possible. That's our director here to be acting. Big round of applause to make this game happen. Of course, all the people here at the front desk and the security all around campus and the supervisors on the gym. So thank you very much, everybody, for making games like this happen.
Hey.
Thank you. second place for Coach Dale. treat that the concession stand is just sticking around for halftime trivia. Katie said there's a young lady in the doorway there. So if anyone wants to lose the turn of the session, please see her for two starting quarterbacks for the Super Bowl.
Thank you.
Carol, correctly identified, Mahomes and Purdy as the two starting quarterbacks for the Super Bowl. So Carol, go collect yourself a free whatever at the concession stand. Carol, congratulations. The second question, this is a tough one. This is going to take some good thought. February 13th, in the sporting world, February 13th, what happens on February 13th, 2024? What is taking place February 13th, 2024? We need a hit on February 13th. You'll be enjoying activities at Innovative Stadium because of what starts on February 13th. You have the winner. Mark your calendars. February 13th. Pitchers and catchers is going to spring training. We get to enjoy everybody's great pastime. And your beloved Red Wings in the field shortly after. So February 13th. Jim Sherrick, correctly identified. Pitchers and catchers report. February 13th. Jim, you get a choice to take a concession stand. I think the special tonight is the watch to this.
I'll see him against Philly.
Yeah, let me get it.
Before my next. I coach you with Rob.
Oh, you do?
Yep. I'm retired.
About
Let's get ready for second half. Basketball here at Aquinas. Top three critical scorers in the field.
Thank you.
use the low score from half court.
Go, bro!
Picks up her second, team third. Carlea checking back in for the Irish.
Thank you.
2 to 2.
Second.
Thank you.
is the grace of the Father. Tell him to check it back in for the kids.
Thank you.
check it back in a few years. Got it.
Thank you.
So let's say it's 1-1. Lorraine picks up her second. Asia Wilson shooting for kicks.
Thank you. Oh, y'all is just a cook for my people. Oh my god, are you serious?
Thank you.
Can any of you see even around that curtain behind it? Blow it all off because they'll come in and speak. Started getting my down there.